say about it.
It's Chelsea.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Victoria, British Columbia, Canada, Chelsea Green!
You know, I actually heard that Chelsea Green is the kind of person that'll order a huge salad, eat the whole thing, and then complain to the manager that something was wrong with it.
That's not out of the ordinary. It's like wrestling a great match and then learning afterwards that you, Byron, did commentary on it.
Let's see if Chelsea gets her way tonight.
She always does.
Guys, it is time for a Tiffany Epiphany.
Tiffany Stratton, ready to dominate the competition.
National team.
She sprang her way into WWE after that and has never looked back.
We've learned very quickly that it's always tippy time in WWE.
Starting things off with Tiffany Stratton, a woman who truly enjoys the finer things in life.
Tiffany Stratton demands the best, but I'll tell you what, privilege can't buy you cleverness and it can't buy you talent. From where I'm sitting, she has both in spades, not to mention a very healthy dose of ambition.
We've seen that combination take superstars far before. Maybe it'll do the same for her.
But Chelsea Green, for all her personal flaws, isn't someone to overlook in the ring.
Personal flaws, Saxton. I hope she heard that and reports you to the manager later for bias. As the WWE Universe is about to see in this match, there's a reason you don't want to cross Chelsea Green.
And that was a rough landing from that toss.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance. Just disrespectful.
But this could also light a fire under you, make you fight even harder.
Oh, impressive counter. Tiffany Stratton comes from privilege, as we know, but she won't be able to buy her way into victory here.
I dispute the idea that she needs to. The two things that will win Stratton this match are her meanness and her competitive streak. You can't teach those, and you damn sure can't buy them.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
And this match will head back to the ring. Tiffany manages to counter. And Chelsea Green's focus being tested there.
Hard-hitting damage coming from Stratton.
Oh, flat. Her shoulders are down. And a kick out before even one there.
Staying in this one. Going way up high.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Take off. Missile drop kick. And here's a cover. Kicks out at just one.
This isn't even close to over.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Standing moonsault.
When you have the skill, you flaunt it, and you make it hurt, too.
Oh, and she turns it around.
What's coming next?
A back suplex. Point of the elbow.
the mark.
She can end it here. She's quick to get her shoulder up.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it. Nice Japanese arm drag.
Counters right back on Chelsea.
A flat out power. Oh, very frustrated at what's going to happen here.
Frustrated. I'm excited, Cole. This just changed everything.
Well, she's got no business out here.
You going to stop her?
Rake right across the back.
I see how it is.
Walk with the arms from behind. And prettier.
Chelsea Green got all.
She's showing incredible resiliency.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one. German suplex.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Things not going how she'd like.
There's been plenty of action in this match.
In the back and forth we go.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
And another. Two training counters and an absolute masterclass.
Two fighters putting their haymakers on autopilot right now.
The willpower, the sheer guts of these two.
This is a war of attrition with neither superstar wanting to be the one who surrenders.
What a quick rapid fire shots. Not a superstar backing down. Staggered after that attack.
Chelsea might be thinking about ending things sooner rather.
Walking up the arms from behind.
And prettier.
Nothing Stratton can do now.
Is it enough? The cover. Two. That'll change her career.
Here is your winner, Chelsea Green.
And he can't ignore just how much the previous distraction shifted the tide of this match. Tried to stay vigilant the whole time, but it proved too much in the end.
Guys, let's not be biased here. They won fair and square.
Sure, if there is apparently a new definition of the term fair and square, having a little outside help does not feel like it fits the bill.